So this is India Gate, India's store in Den Haag. It has a lot of varieties and you can visit it. I found it to be super big and with a lot of varieties. First you can see all the snacks, like the Gujarati mixture, all the Haldiram snacks that are very famous in India. Chioda, Chana Dal, I think most are like between €1, 150 gram to 200 gram, and they cost like €1.95. I think those are pistachios. So all these snacks are €1.95. You can see here the Navratan, lemon, vel, gathia, nimbu masala, everything. You also have other brands. These are the spices, some spices, Himalayan salt, the expensive one. These are all Maggi products, spoons, plates. You can see the prices when I go the close up. Flour, dalia, 500 grams for 1.75 besan. €3.95. These are all different types of flowers. You have virtually everything. Only thing is prices are a little bit high, otherwise you find everything here. Just check the close up and don't miss any part or skip any part, otherwise you'll miss a lot of things. This is a very short video covering all the items that you find mostly in an Indian store in Netherlands, and this is in Den Haag, but you can find it in any Indian store. This was a big store. I went there for the first time, and this video is not sponsored or by them. It's just I did it. Instant upma mix, €3.95. All the different type of masala they have, like from MDH, they are also €1.95, and I think it was around 100 gram, 150 gram. 100 gram mostly. Every type of masala, chana masala, pakora masala, chunky chaat masala, every masala you'll find 100 gram for €1.95. And if you buy 6, then you get 7.95. There is a sale for National. I think there is a Pakistani brand, I'm not sure, but those are also good. Mostly they sell MDH. I have never seen Everest here. Maybe MDH has some deal. These are some oil, different types of oil. You have so many masalas, there's no shortage. Here you can see mustard oil. It is very difficult to find a pure mustard oil, but they are selling it here. Not every Indian store sells it. You'll find something from Patanjali and TRS. TRS is very famous. These are parachute oil, the coconut oil that you use in the hair. Chapli kebab, these are all Pakistani products. So this is famous muruku. You'll also find from Haldiram, and these are some handmade murukus. Maybe some local Indian aunties are selling it, I don't know. There are some pickles and more oil. I think these are some kind of juice. They also had a roux jar, I don't know where, but I think it is one of these or somewhere there. I saw it. It was €1.95, vermicelli €2.75. Just see the close up, every price is in euro. All the sweet mix, gulab jamun mix, rasmalai, coconut milk. MTR sells everything, instant upma mix, idli mix. MTR, TRS are like the famous brands, and those idli mix are like between €2 to €3 for 500 grams are like €3.5, something like that. These are all type of pickles, mostly it's Patak and Priya. And Priya has, I think, there is also Mother's pickle, and some Pakistani brand, I don't remember, was also good, I tried once. And Priya is decent enough, I don't dislike it. The Maggi hot chili sauce, €3.95. Let's see, where are the papads? I think we'll soon arrive at the papads. So many items. Mint. I think these are like aloe vera juice, and these are Ahmed pickles. I think this one was from Pakistan. I don't remember. This was really good. They had some fennel seeds and different kind of preparation. Here we come, the papads. So you have different types of papads. I think virtually everything, because even in Delft, the Indian store didn't have this much variety. They are like 1.95 euro per packet, and each packet is like 200 grams, I think. And now there is a sale, so they are selling for 1.75 euro. They have everything, any type of papad, Gujarati, Rajasthani, Bikaneri, Sindhi. I personally like the one from Lijjat, from Sindhi, and Punjabi masala papad, and the pepper one. But you can buy everything. Ginger garlic paste for 2 or 3 euros. Tamarind. I'm just showing you the main items that I use, and you find virtually everything. You can see whatever I don't mention. All different Maggi, magic masala, everything. There is also Maggi instant noodles. It was somewhere, I don't know if I covered it in the camera, but they have it. Mostly it's a lifesaver for all the students. Different types of tea, milk powder, ginger lemon tea, brook bond tea, red level tea. I think you'll find every type of tea. All the MTR mix that I was talking about before. Instant dosa mix, idli mix, upma mix, sambar powder, everything. Also from Gits. You have also grated coconut. I have tried it once, I didn't like it that much, it was too dry. Let's go to the lentils, which is the main part, staple diet of any Indian or even people from other countries. Before that, let's look at these spices. They were handmade spices of 1 euro for 100 or 50 gram. More tea. So many types of tea. I think for green tea, you should go to the local supermarkets. Check the Albert Heijn video. Where are my lentils? I saw it somewhere here. I don't remember. Yeah. So 2 kilo for 4.95. Urid beans. These are like the urad dal. Both chilka and without chilka. So it's like the with the chickpeas, chana dal. Everything is like 500 grams for 1.25. I think chana dal is the cheaper one. But if you buy the moong dal, that is 500 gram 1.5. So it's a bit expensive. Tur dal. I don't see it here. Somewhere I saw it. So they have also tur dal. Tur dal is also similar price, 1.5 euro for 500 grams. These are the puffed rice or mamra. Like 3 euros for 500 gram or something like that. Different kind of beans, rajma, chole. I think for rajma and chole, prefer the local supermarkets like the Albert Heijn and all. They are very cheap there. Peanuts. So much masalas. I just bounce into a masala rack every lane. Let's go to the frozen stuff. These are some of the other spices and powders. Turmeric, curry powder. I think most are in the range of 1.5 to 2 euros. Some are 1 euro. Turmeric, coriander, 100 gram or 150 gram. Different types of rice. Basmati rice is very expensive. This is the Tilda basmati rice. Normally they cost like 3 to 4 euros if you buy the long grain fragrant one. And if you buy in bulk, here they have a big go down of bulk. You will see it just now. Just have a look at some glucose powder and You also find desi ghee. There is something called bio ghee, which tastes exactly like the ghee that we make at home. These are the bulk rice, 5 kilos for 16 euros around. And you have also the Sona Masuri rice. You have different types of rice, all types of rice from East India, North India, South India. You'll find red rice, brown rice, every type of rice. All the frozen items, check the price. Everything like frozen paratha, frozen samosa, frozen tikki, sammi kebab, rolls, every kind of frozen thing you can imagine that you find in India, you will also find here. Some people take it for convenience and saving time, mostly students. These are all the spices, but I don't prefer. Have a look at the price of the spices. Getting back to the frozen thing, I don't prefer them, because if you can cook, I would advise you to cook, because they are not that healthy. Frozen samosas, kulcha, naan, everything is there. Amritsari kulcha, all these are like 2 euros, 3 euros. You'll have like 5 parathas for 2 euros, 2.5. Son Pampri, all the biscuits, Good Day, Britannia, Good Day, Parle G, Monaco. I think this is like 3.95 euro for 300 or 500 grams. Rakhis, because soon Rakhi will be coming, that's why they have selling these Rakhis for 3 euros, 5 euros. More biscuits, some rotis. I think these are like 2-day expiry date rotis. They also sell it here, they're very expensive. Oh my god, they have also puja products. Anything you want, incense sticks, agarbattis, and here you have all the puja products if you want to do any worship or any puja at home. Some families buy it. Samosa, 1.25 euro per piece. I tried them once or twice. I think it varies from shop to shop. I didn't like the taste of the samosa that is sold here. Rather, the samosa in the Indian restaurants are better. These are different kind of sweets, the mithai, what we call. They are mostly 12 euros per kilo and 11 euros if you mix them everything. Mostly they have like sondes, gulab jamun, laddu, 8 to 10 types of sweets. And you also have Indian vegetables sold. I didn't cover them.